Give me that good stuff. Hey, stop it. Hold still. Oh, bananas. The cat got away. Can't see a thing in here. Sounds like the cat's getting into the toxic chemicals. Darn it, that's not good. I hope those weren't the toxic chemicals I was just talking about that broke on the floor just now. Oh no, I think they were. Drat. If those chemicals mix together on the floor, it'll turn into a gas that'll kill me in seconds. Blast it, there's the gas. Yes. It's definitely killing me now. Oh, thank God. The exhaust fan's sucking out the toxic gas. I'm not gonna die. Now, where's that blasted cat? Oh no, I think the cat just jumped into the exhaust fan and jammed it. The gas is filling up the room and it's killing me again. I'm dying again.
Sounds like the emergency door closed. Yep, the emergency door closed. I'm trapped in here.
I need to get out of here. Just have to feel around for the doorknob. Here it is. Yes, I'm saved. Oh, blast it. The door's locked. Now I'm stuck in here. Somebody help me. The gas is killing me. I'm really dying. This time. Seriously, I can feel myself dying. It's so painful. Help! For the love of everything, if you're there and you can hear me right now, do something. It's killing me. Wait. I think I feel the light switch. With my last breath, I'll just turn it on.
All that, did you, new kid? Come here, little guy. There you go. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here now. Always right for the job. We did it. You kid. One diabetes raid coming up. Brilliant detective work, butthole. Butthole's got the key, guys.
sounds like there's some dangerous shit behind that door. You should use the vending machine to stock up on supplies before you go in there.